Let's start with a little Yardbirds, one of my favorites. Website.